Hey, we're here at the Bunker Studio, and today we're going to take you through changing the tape on the Mellotron. Here's the first thing you do, make sure it's off, open the lid, take the keyboard out. Place the other side somewhere safe. Take this little protector off here. We loosen these two screws. Carefully place the tape back in, and this little hold is right there. We're gonna unscrew the tape cartridge. Just let it straighten up. See all the tape's there. Here's the new tape cartridge. I'm going to place this right here. Screw it back in. And carefully pull up the tapes. Make sure they're all lined up. These all look good. Protector goes back on. Keyboard goes back on. There you have it.